Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Thistle Downs here on Monday. It is July the 22nd, 2019. I'm going to look the fourth from Thistle, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for race courses around the world. The fourth race from Thistle, it's allowance race, purse $37,000, races for Ohio breds, fillies and mares, three-year-olds and upwards, field of eight horses, including part of an entry going the distance of ground of 1,700 meters, or the distance of ground of 1 mile and 1/16 on the Thistle main track. Mile 1/16. And I show the diagram. It just gives me that little extra second to look down my notes. Just bear with me. Top selection, I'm going to take the favorite, the 6-horse Leona's Reward. I'm going to go 6-4-1-A-3 in the superfecta. 6-4-1-A-3. Super. Top selection, 6-horse Leona's Reward. 6-year-old mare by Parents Reward. Timothy Ham trains. Scott Spieth gets the mount. The horse's most recent outing came 22nd of June at Thistle, mile 16th in a George Lewis Memorial. And the horse finished 5th by 7½ lengths that afternoon. Stalked early on and just never fired. It wasn't the day to win, but the horse was never near the front end. This horse does the better racing on the front end. If the horse could get to the front today, I think she could run a lot better race. Before that, this horse ran a 75,000 state bred stakes race here at Thistle, 6 furlongs, May the 4th, and the horse won by half length that afternoon. The horse stalked early on, got there in the nick of time, wasn't probably 100% cranked that afternoon, but got the $75,000 check. It was an okay run. And then the 1st of December at Mahoning Valley, mile 16th, another 75 state bred stakes race, the Bricker Handicap, he won by 7. He stalked, he got the lead, and then he just took off clear. It was a very impressive run. He actually won 3 in a row in the fall. He won the Rough Curves Handicap at Mahoning, going a mile length on the slop, November the 17th by 2¼ lengths. That day he sat back, and then he got there very nicely. And then before that, in the Ohio Debutante Handicap in Mahoning Valley, mile 16th, November the 3rd, the horse won by 8, and that day setting very easy fractions on the front end. This horse just wasn't stopped. All those races, by the way, were on sloppy race courses. This horse absolutely loves a sloppy course. If it rains today, you want to unload on him, so make your extra $5. It's not a lot of value with him being 5-2, but go get your $7, I mean. But, he has started here, and she is a workout. She started 40 times in career. 21 of those races have come here at Thistle, and she's 21-7 here, and she's always run a decent race here, except her last one, but if she go to front end today, I don't think she could be stopped, so 5-2, I'll take her. So to recap my selection for the 4th in Thistle, I'm going to go with the 6-horse Leona's Reward. Let's go 6-4-1-A-3 in the superfecta. So good luck to all, and please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5.